Welcome back, everyone. The Bucks County Bear is on the move and may have made its way to Doylestown now. Several people have reported sightings in the area of Edison-Furlong Road near Woodcrest Lane. Now, this was taken in a neighborhood in Lower Southampton Township. The black bear was walking in driveways and sniffing around a few parked cars. If you happen to see the bear, please don't approach it. Just call 911.